My friend, today I just want to talk to you about the truth. And I'm just wondering, if you die tonight or tomorrow, do you know where you will be? Where you will spend your eternity, my friend? Because Jesus said in John 14, verse 6, I'm the way, the truth, and the life. There is real love in Jesus Christ. There is a joy and forgiveness and healing in Jesus' name, because His name above all names. You can get forgiveness for your sin. You can be free if you receive Jesus Christ. When Jesus came for more than 2,000 years ago, He took our sin and He said that the cross is done. It is done. He took our punishment. Our judgment was lying on Him. And He rose from the dead in the third day. You can call upon the name of Jesus and you'll be free. And He can make you a new creation. He give you a new mind, a new heart. He can set you free from evil spirit and the darkness of the sin. Jesus have all power. He have destroyed the devil. No religion can give you forgiveness. No religion can heal you. Not your good things. Nothing you can do except you receive Jesus Christ in your heart. Because the Lord said in chapter 3 in John, you need to be born again. Born again by the Holy Spirit. Born again when you let yourself be baptized in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. And you receive the Spirit of God, Spirit of life, Spirit of the truth and the love and real joy. There is no love in sin. There is no life in sin. The sin gonna take you to the hell. You're gonna spend your eternity in the hell if you don't repent from your sin. Jesus said, come to me, all you labor and heaviness, and I'm gonna give you rest. There is peace in Jesus' name, healing in Jesus' name. There is a freedom in the name of Jesus. Just read the Bible, my friend. All the prophets and the Lord, they talking about Christ Jesus. However you believe in Him, if you believe in Jesus and what He have done for you on the cross, and you repent from your sin, you're going to be free. You're going to be free indeed. When Christ make you free, you will be free. Jesus don't want to give you a religion. Jesus wants to give you a life by the Spirit of God. We all fall short from the glory of God and have sinned against God. Just repent from your sin. You need to repent from your sin and receive Jesus. Because the judgment day is very near, my friends. God don't want to judge you. He wants to save you. He wants to heal you. He wants to give you love, a new heart, a new mind. Jesus said in chapter 14, verse 6 in John, I am the truth, the way, and the life. No man comes to the Father but by me. You can no way come into the heaven only by Jesus Christ. In Him we have love. In Him we have joy and forgiveness. He are our victory. Jesus got victory, my friend. You don't need to live in fear. The fear of death. The fear of what's happened tomorrow. And everything. The love of God can take out of your heart, from your heart, all fears. Only Jesus can set you free, my friend. Jesus is God. He is the living God. His name above all names. There is no another gods. It's only demons. The ways of another ways without Christ Jesus, it's gonna lead you to the hell, not to the heaven. You cannot pay for your salvation because the price is paid by the blood of Jesus at the cross. Just pray. pray, my friend, pray. Corrupt in the name of Jesus. And just say to Jesus, come to my heart, forgive me my sin. Help me, Lord, I want to follow you. Change my life, change my mind. Help me to love you and love everyone. Forgive me all my sin. If you for real call in the name of Jesus, He's gonna set you free, my friend. He's gonna heal you. And you're gonna be in the eternity with God. Because God loves you. He don't want you to go to the hell. He wants to save you and to change you. He wants you to be with Him in the eternity. May God bless you, my friend. Amen. Jesus loves everyone. That's why 3:16 in John said, for so loved God the whole world, He gave His only begotten Son. So however who's believe in Him shall not be perished but have eternal life. Just pray for everyone and share this video and pray for us. And may the Lord Jesus bless you and keep you to the last breath of your life in belief and trust in Him. Amen.